The fifth station. Simon helps Jesus carry his cross.
On the way, they met a man named Simon, who was coming into the city from the country, and the soldiers forced him to carry Jesus' cross.
My illness has taken a lot of people out of their comfort zones. Some of my friends and family would be inclined to run in the opposite direction rather than hang around hospitals. They pretend to be okay with it all, but I know that they're struggling with their own fears and aversions. I want to push them away and say, "Leave me, I can cope without you." But I can't cope without them. Whether I like it or not, whether they like it or not, I need their help to do what I can no longer do for myself. Lord, for those who are obliged to walk this road with me and to bear burdens that I can no longer carry on my own, may this experience help them discover qualities in themselves they did not know they had. May it bring them closer to you.